Ladies and gentlemen, a warm welcome to all of you to join the 12th European SSM Roundtable, and it's the first time in a digital format. I assume that for most of you, this is the first SSM Roundtable. That's because it's usually a rather small gathering of about 40 or 50 people. And while the pandemic has prevented us from meeting in person, as we would have liked to, the silver lining here is that it allows for much more participants than usual. I appreciate that as a progress enabled by the accelerating digital transformation. The SSM Roundtable has been established to exchange views and feedbacks between decision makers from banks and high-profile representatives of the single supervisory mechanism, and of course the national supervisory authorities. The Roundtable has a truly European spirit, as it has alternating hosts along the EU presidencies. All this is organized by the International Bankers Forum in cooperation with the Frankfurt Institute for Risk Management and Regulation. This semester of the German presidency, we as Deutsche Bundesbank have the honor of being your host, your digital host. Under adverse conditions, communication of the involved parties is essential. But communication between banks and supervisors in the pandemic has been significantly reduced. Not so much in the day-to-day supervision, but on the political level. This roundtable intends to allow for the missing links, to increase understanding of supervisors for what is happening at the industry, and to give banks some guidance for what they can expect from supervisors along the road. This is why the International Bankers Forum and Deutsche Bundesbank are very delighted that all of you are looking at that screen. Altogether, we are about 1,000 people, so the reception was quite good. The COVID-19 pandemic is, of course, for all of us, the biggest challenge since the financial crisis, for supervisors as well as for banks. The economy may be recovering, but the worst for the banks is still to come. More loans will be defaulting. This is inevitable, but it happens on notice. However, the magnitude of the losses and capital depletions can hardly be predicted. Banks and supervisors so need to prepare for different scenarios. Banks, regulators, and supervisors have done well to allow the financial system to support the economy in the last months. All of us need to carry on with this effort to be part of the solution also in the next year, but that will be challenging. Even though the pandemic keeps everyone busy, we have been able to assemble a group of very distinct speakers. With them, we will discuss the impact of the COVID-19 on the financial sector, and this is important to me, we will look beyond the immediate ramifications. We will start with the midterm perspective, COVID-19's impact on the structure of our banking system, and more specifically on digital innovation. After the coffee break, Finance Minister Olaf Scholz will give us an outlook on the EU policy agenda as current President of the Council of Finance Ministers. And finally, we will discuss the immediate short-term challenges and the banking system's resilience. Given that we cannot meet in person today, I would throw a glance at our virtual room. We have currently about 1,000 participants. More are continuing to dial in. Most participants come from banks or banking associations, supervisory authorities, and central banks. And I'm very pleased that also some colleagues of the Supervisory Council of the SSM join us. Others come from governments, ministries, consultancies, fintech companies, and also 30 journalists dialed in. They all come from across the SSM, from Finland to Malta, from Portugal to Cyprus. I invite all of you to not only sit back and enjoy the show, but to contribute, to ask questions and interact. You'll find a chat box for that purpose right below the stream. Be aware that the chat is not visible in the full screen modus. So we made a big effort to create an energetic and thrilling debate. And by that, prevent you from checking your emails in between. Welcome to the SSM Roundtable. Welcome to Deutsche Bundesbank. Welcome to the International Bankers Forum. Welcome to Berlin. And now I hand over to Nada Maleki.
Dear Professor Wuermeling, many heartfelt thanks for hosting this 12th European SSM in cooperation with the International Bankers Forum and the Frankfurt Institute for Risk Management and Regulation. A pleasant good afternoon also to the distinguished ladies and gentlemen performing as keynote speakers and panelists, as well as participants via video link from the audience. Banks are fierce competitors. At the same time, they have manifold topics of common concern, like still shaping European Single Supervisory Mechanism, SSM, and the other ingredients of the banking union to come. Know your regulator and supervisor. For that purpose, the International Bankers Forum have been offering a state-of-the-art European non-profit platform for the common objectives of the Euro financial markets competitors. And we do this in a role as a neutral organizer and facilitator for targeted debates. Actually, the IBF has been doing this for already more than 30 years with some 1,000 institutional and personal members in the IBF forum and the network that comes almost by itself. We are very proud to have powerful European players among our members, in particularly the Deutsche Bundesbank and the European Central Bank. Since its inception some six years ago, the Project European SSM Roundtable has shown an impressive track record and the professional echo among the European players. And the cooperation with the Frankfurt Institute for Risk Management and Regulation enable us involved to suggest feasible solutions for today and tomorrow banks risk management and governance. Let us embark on today's session of the 12th European SSM Roundtable, an extra limelight we want to shed on the current pandemic and the impacts on the financial sectors. In this context, I would like to take the opportunity to already now to invite you to the 13th SSM Roundtable. This will take place on the 21st of May 2021, hosted by Governor Olli Rehn and the Bank of Finland in Helsinki. Please save the date.